The former Strictly Come Dancing star, 40, and his wife Ola Jordan, 35, were forced to postpone their tour in January, after he underwent surgery for a double inguinal hernia. Yesterday, he took to his Instagram to update his 79,000 followers on the troubles he faced as he resumed his fitness regime. He mused, "About to go to the gym and I just opened a new pack of socks." He firstly commented on a pair of socks which were sent to him in two different sizes. "I've just taken them out of the packet. I am very upset because one is large and one is regular. What an idiot selling me them like that," he went on. "I finally have the motivation back to try and get really fit again. The first time really since my operation. I have been a bit scared to go to the gym as I was in a bit of pain." James then turned the camera to his wife Ola, who was already working up a sweat on an exercise bike. He could be heard saying, "Ola is going to push herself with me, go on girl." After his fitness session, James told his social media fans his workout in the gym was a disaster. He revealed, "6 months without no training was an absolute disaster. I'm absolutely soaked, out of breath and really unfit and gutted." He also addressed comments regarding his mismatched socks, by adding, "And for those people commenting on my Insta story about the socks, I was joking." The former Strictly Come Dancing stars, who married in 2003, were due to go on their James and Ola, Uncensored tour in March but postponed dates due to James's health. In a lengthy statement, the pair explained that James had suffered an injury from rehearsals and was forced to take time off to recover on doctor's orders. James said, "My surgeon has strongly recommended we postpone the tour so I can make full recovery and not risk any long-term damage. This was the hardest decision I have ever had to make in my career, especially because we were so excited to dance together again," he added. "Everyone has been so understanding and we have had so many kind messages already, which means a lot. I feel terrible I have let so many people down, especially the amazing cast of dancers we had lined up from all around the world. I can't even begin to tell you how fantastic they are, totally blew my mind." The dancer then thanked the couple's fans for understanding and asked them to continue supporting their future endeavors. "I will come back better and stronger, and please continue to support us both in any of our future endeavors," he added.